So from tomorrow onwards, that is 1st June 2020, we are entering into a new phase of lockdown 5.0, or some people call it unlock 1.0. So what has changed, especially for our district and in Meghalaya, the timing of night curfew has been revised. It has been made shorter duration. It will be from 9 p.m. in the night to 5 a.m. in the morning. That is with regard to the night curfew. In terms of other markets, the timing of the shops which are allowed, and now we are another hour we are giving. So it will be 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the municipal area and the Rongjeng market. Rural areas, of course, there is no time restriction. Weekly market will still be prohibited. And in light of the large number of cases in Assam, the interstate movement and inter-district both will be regulated. Interstate only in case of urgent medical cases. With respect to the transport, again, the same odd-even rule will continue, both public and private transport. In terms of shops, some new relaxations have been given, like the kitchen utensil shop, garment shop can now remain open, automobile showroom, travel agencies, dry cleaning, etc. For details, the order can be seen. So, and further restrictions will be given with time, and on 8 June, a few more restrictions, relaxations will be given. So just to keep following the page and keep seeing the updates regarding the next phase of unlocking slowly as we move towards normalcy. But at the same time, we have to ensure that there's a balance. There's no need to hurry, and slowly we'll open things up because they need to be opened. The economy needs to run and get back on its feet. But then let's not forget the precautions. Wash hands regularly, use masks while in public spaces and office spaces, and maintain social distancing. Thank you.